and today I am playing City Skylines, and this is the monthly game that you get for free on PlayStation Plus. I have played it already, as you can see, and I'm going to be playing a new game with you guys. City name is Rockdale. Don't want left-hand traffic. No cheats. All right. Now let's do this. Oh yeah, just to let you know, maybe wondering why I'm recording at this time. And, sometimes I have break times in my little, when I do school, but I don't have school on Mondays, which is awesome. So, let's just start by going on the road. That. Zoom out a little. I always go all the way over here. First, I gotta get the commercial zones. Hold down triangle, change it to select. There we go. Oh, whoopsies. Go into D zone. There we go. Then, alright. Then fill. Then the houses. Alright. And then the next thing you need is power and water. I would always recommend using wind turbines, but you always have the coal power plant. But I'm going to do the wind turbine. And also, if you do the wind turbines, you always put them in dark areas. This game, it can be pretty hard. Anyways, if you get a working city, let me speed up time. Let's look at this house. How many people? Zero. Oh, yeah. Scott. Well, no, I just gotta wait for all the houses to be built. No need. We honestly forgot to do something. City info, chirper. There we go. That's my favorite one. Let's just wait for things to actually, you know. There we go. There we go. Oh, wait. Thank you. garbage plant, healthcare, no, a landfill site, medical clinic, and an elementary school. And after that, then that little new area thing is when you can get something else. So you never have to run two pipes, because when you're running one pipe thing, it always will run two pipes. One green, one blue. Oh, that scared me. Anyways, made it there. Do probably want to put that down pretty quick. Healthcare, because people get sick like really quick. Then elementary school. Then quickly all the way over here. We need to put down landfill site. Money. I'm sorry, but I have to. I'm getting money now. Oh, yeah, I forgot I can do taxes now. boxes up. They don't mind 13, so. Check up on something. Alright. We're pumping all the way over here. Alright, nice. People seem to like the green energy more than the coal power plant, so. Anyway, I'm almost at 650 people. Place down a place. But then this is the part where you have to react quickly. So I'm gonna pause that. Oh, that is the wrong thing, never mind. Pause that. Build some road. Oh no, look at my money. Don't worry, I can take loans though. Commercial zones. D zone. Just gotta wait a little. If it gets that bad, I'll get alone. Alright, money's going back up. change the radio. If you don't know, we're gonna get copyrighted. Oh, I forgot about that stuff. There we go. So yeah, this game can be pretty stressful, just to let you know. So if you're somebody who doesn't really like being stressed, I wouldn't recommend. Oh yeah, I already have one. Oopsies. Okay, almost there. I forgot we get the high school. And I'm pretty sure our second loan would get that too. Oh, we already have our second loan. Have to wait a little bit for the money to rise. We're almost at 1,000. All right, almost there. Six more. There we go. So we got all that stuff for high school. Yeah. Alright, I do have to pay for high school somewhere. High school. Now look at that high school. The high school's name is High School. Going to, oh yeah, I forgot I have this. Going to a nice view mode. My little city. Looks like it says Anna. Both sides. Strange. Oh no, fire! I forgot about these. And we gotta put this on the charger. Alright. Boom.
definitely doing this because the fire people, firemen need to be able to go into here quickly, put out the fire. I think I should add like a park. $15,000. Let's picnic at the dog park. I'll get you a better place to have a picnic. There we go. Alright, I think that might be all for today, because unless you want to sit here, yeah, I think it's going to be all. Let me just fix it. Another one of these. Two more. There we go. We need some water. Alright, anyways, that's going to be all for today. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.